What's up, somebody? Like that camera's seen better days, huh? Let's see if we get an audience, then maybe I'll play, and if not, then I'll give up and maybe try again tomorrow. Is this? Let's check, 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 check. Wow, it's weird. Something was fucking weird there. I don't know how it works when you start a private stream and then go public during the stream. Is it going to notify anyone? It looks like a person. Did we get a person? One watching. All right.
I'll be. He had so.
I'll be right with you. It's so late at night. I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like experimenting with the times and see when people feel like hanging out with me. Who is that? Notified. Cool, all right. Well, I, of course, as usual, I have... Hey, where did all my vocal effects go? What the hell? Oh, well, let's see how this sounds. See if I can do something here. I had a track up, and it's gone. I'm not surprised. I'm always ridiculously disorganized with these things. The hell was it? Probably one of Jeff Williams' new tracks, so I have no idea what his interpretation of the song is gonna be. The moments that make up a dull day, return waste, the hours in an off-hand way. Hang around on a piece of ground in your hometown, waiting for someone or something to show you the way. We'll be right back. with the sun on his sink. Racing around to come up behind you again. Sun is the same in a relative way, but you're older. Shorter of breath, one day closer to death. The lesson I learned there is that he was not, that was not intended to follow the lyrics at all whatsoever. This is random numbers of verses and choruses. Jeff, what are you doing to me? So, I hope it sounds all right out there. I never know. My headphones just sound like crackling and fucking, it's awful. Let's see. I can check it out, I guess, myself and decide what I think. So, yeah, I hope it sounds all right out there. I never know.
Oh, no.
My headphones.
So you run and you run, catch up with the sun on his sink.
Okay, let's see. I gotta mess with that a little bit. I'm not thrilled with that. There, a little bit louder. And let's turn some of that some of that fizz down. Okay, so that should be maybe a little bit better. And then, ooh, that's better too. Plugging that thing all the way in was helpful. All right, so what do I play next? Slayer. Should I play Slayer? I mean, I always play Slayer, don't I? Every stream. That's all I know, really. Slayer. What's this? All right, I remember what that is. I'm not going to do that. This one.
Thank you.
think that was supposed to be a Led Zeppelin song. I'm not sure. Yeah, it says, I think it says Enrique Conrad. I don't know. But yeah, none of the none of our stuff is in my name because you know, it just isn't. Oh man, all right, so what now? It might sound okay, but it definitely doesn't sound as good as I wanted to. Sorry, we're just warming up for tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to do a real marathon. And I'm really going to fuck shit up because I'm going to spend the day getting my stuff dialed in. I'm trying to get rid of this lag in my ear because it's really weird. Sound bouncing around. It's really annoying, actually. I've been trying to fix it, but I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. So I don't understand why it's so bad. So bad in my ears. It's impossible to play in time like that, you know, because it's like ricocheting back and forth. I just try to pretend like I really like ping pong delay, you know. I guess if you're not a musician, you won't know what the fuck I'm talking about. But trust me, it's just not good. It doesn't always happen either. My system's just weird and like it just does shit on its own and isn't good. It makes me sad. I was having a lot of sugary lately, I think. Let's give it a shot. I was listening to some old Eminem earlier today for some reason. Man, that guy was not a good influence on himself. What a mess that was, man. Holy shit. Worked out all right for him, I think, though. He'll probably die a billionaire. I mean, if that means anything, it doesn't mean anything to me, but he'd probably like it. Thank you.
everything's sewn up tight. I can lay awake all night long. Just one thing I ask of you. Just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling, Sugary. Shake it, shake it, Sugary. Just don't tell on you, no. Thank you.
still have to stand out in the pouring rain. One last voice is calling you. I guess it's time you go. One last thing I ask of you. One last thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling, sugary. Shake it, shake it, sugary. Don't tell on me. Just don't tell them you know me. Have a good night out there. Probably play for another 40 minutes or so, as long as I keep hearing that Cash App dinging. I will keep doing it. I can turn the light back on too, maybe. It just, I don't know what's wrong with it. It blinks. Like, it just starts blinking. And I guess it's cool. It's like a strobe effect. I can be happy about it. I can try. It just sucks, man. It's the only, it's the only type of light that's available here in the jungle. So, they're all broken, I think, when you buy them.
Way. On my way.
it was weird how the light just like stopped flashing as soon as the song ended, like perfectly on. Perfectly on the beat. Guess that's a wrap for tonight. I'll see you all tomorrow.